ഹലോ എല്ലാവർക്കും, നമസ്കാരം കേട്ടോ. നാം ഉപയോഗിക്കുന്ന കമ്പിളി വസ്ത്രങ്ങളും തൊപ്പി, ഗ്ലൗസുകൾ തുടങ്ങി മറ്റ് പ്രോഡക്റ്റുകളും ഉണ്ടാക്കുന്നത് ചെമ്മരിയാടിൻ്റെ രോമം ഉപയോഗിച്ചാണെന്ന് പലർക്കും അറിയാമായിരിക്കും. എന്നാൽ എത്ര പേർ ചെമ്മരിയാടിൽ നിന്നും ഈ കമ്പിളി എടുക്കുന്നത് കണ്ടിട്ടുണ്ട്? ഇന്നത്തെ വീഡിയോയിൽ ചെമ്മരിയാടിൻ്റെ രോമം മുറിച്ചെടുക്കുന്ന ഷീപ്പ് ഷിയറിംഗ് എന്ന പ്രോസസ്സാണ് നാം കാണാൻ പോകുന്നത്. ഓസ്ട്രേലിയൻ ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് ആയതുകൊണ്ട് നല്ലപോലെ ശ്രദ്ധിച്ചിരുന്നുള്ളൂ കേട്ടോ. നിങ്ങളെ ഞെട്ടിക്കുന്ന ഒരു സർപ്രൈസും ഈ വീഡിയോയിലുണ്ട്, അതുകൊണ്ട് ശരിക്കും ഞെട്ടാൻ തയ്യാറായിക്കോളൂ.
Well, good afternoon everyone. My name's Matt and I'll be doing your sheep shearing for you. There's a couple of ways to get wool off a sheep. First wave are these here. So these are called blade shears. These are basically a giant pair of scissors and they would be razor sharp. The shearers with blades that average around 80 sheep a day. There was a great record set and over on the wall there is a poster of a bloke called Jackie Howe. Now Jackie Howe, he shot 321 sheep in 7 hours and 40 minutes using blade shears. Give you an idea, about one every 90 seconds, and that record does still stand today, that's never been beaten. It was a narrow comb handpiece. There is an older version of this up on the board there as well, if you want to have a look at later. This was the greatest advancement in shearing, going from blades to a machine like this. This is basically an aggressive set of hair clippers. Now shearers with this then average around 130 sheep a day, so quite a few more than what they were getting with the blades. There was a great record set as well, a bloke called David Bryan. David Bryan shot 501 sheep in 8 hours using narrow gear. To give you an idea of that, it's about 1 every 40 seconds. Very fast. Now once the narrow gear went out, we moved on to the wide cone, and this is still what we use today. So the only difference with this machine is about 3 extra teeth to the cone and an extra tip to the cutter. So being that little bit wider, it just meant each flow place you take off more wool, shear more sheep. When the narrow gear was around, the average full-grown body weight to a sheep was around 50 kilos. Today with the wide gear, you're looking at around 75 kilos for the average sheep. So that breeding and genetics have done that. Bigger sheep, they're going to cut more wool and also larger lamb production as well. There's one problem, and us as the shearer, we haven't got any bigger. We're still going to drag that weight out. There's a lot of weight behind them today. Inside this is a drive tube that spins and that runs the cutter on top of the handpiece. This moves a lot like your arm. So you've got your shoulder, elbow, back joint on the handpiece, it's just like your wrist. It's very much the same. Now we've got an electric motor up the back there today to power this setup. But even more modern sheds will have standalone plants. Each plant will have a dedicated electric engine built into it. The shearer is paid per sheep. We're not paid per hour. Average shearer today will do over 200 sheep a day, and they're classed as a gun shearer if they do that every day. But anywhere from 150 to 200 sheep is quite common. How much do you reckon we charge just to shear one? The average sheep today is around $4.50 to $5 a sheep. So it's come up a fair bit. Around 2019, it was around $3.20.
ഈ കഷി പറഞ്ഞാ മനസ്സിലായോ? ഒരു ദിവസം $1,000 മേലെ ശമ്പളം കിട്ടുന്ന ഒരു ജോലിയാണിതെന്ന്. അതായത് ഒരാടിന് $4 വെച്ച് 250 ആടിന് ഒരു ദിവസം $1,000 ഞെട്ടിയോ?
So we do have a shortage of shearers in the industry. This is one trade that hasn't overly advanced. Yes, we're going from blades to narrows to wides, but you are still bent over all day and you still physically got to drag that animal out. Now if you just do 100 at 75 kilos, 7.5 ton, 215 ton, you know how it works. That is just moving the animal. That does not include shearing them or being bent over. So it is a very physical sort of job. Alright, we're going to bring one out now. This is a black-faced Suffolk we're going to shear today, so an English meat breed. He's got a bit of weight behind him, this one. He's pretty big. Now, I get paid per hour, so I'm not setting records today, alright guys? We'll go nice and slow with this bloke. He's very friendly too. So we'll see how we go. I might even just stand him up once I finish shearing him and see if he stays out on the board. Bit of a pet. Alright, once the wool's off, it's going up on a table here. This is called a skirting table. It's where you pick the dirty bits of the wool out and then it goes into a press. That's an old hand press. Today I've got hydraulic ones. End result, look like the bales along the wall there. Get enough of them, a truck will come in, pick them up. Goes to your nearest wool buyers or auctions. From there it goes off to a scouring plant. It'll be washed, treated, turned into housing insulation, flooring, socks, scarves, all your nice garments. Do
ഈ വീഡിയോയും ഷീപ്പ് ഷെയറിങ്ങും ഞാൻ പറഞ്ഞിരുന്ന സർപ്രൈസും എല്ലാവർക്കും ഇഷ്ടമായില്ലേ? വീണ്ടും ഒരു വീഡിയോയുമായി നമുക്ക് അടുത്ത ആഴ്ച ഇനിയും കാണാം. ബൈ ബൈ.